first set the DC regulator power supply to zero. Now gradually vary the voltage of the power supply. As you can see, there is no change in the value of current, right?
Yes.
And
the point one.
And we need to just for forward bias, we need to increase the value by 0.1. As you can see,
that. So we are changing the value in the DC regulated dual supply and
taking the value from the
voltmeter. Multimeter.
Okay, as you can see, values are
change the values changing in the DC supply and see in the voltmeter and take the values of the ammeter as the table here.